I'm KOCO meteorologist Shelby Hayes. Thanks for being with us on KOCO.com and the KOCO weather app. Another hot day in store across Oklahoma. 93 degrees for a high this afternoon in Oklahoma City, 94 in Lawton. We see sunny skies throughout the day today. South winds about 5 to 10 miles per hour. So as you're getting off work this afternoon, you're wanting to get the dog out for a walk, keep this in mind. If our air temperature is at 87 degrees, the asphalt, so if you're walking the dogs along the road, it's at 143 degrees. At that temperature, it only takes 60 seconds for your pet's paws to start feeling the effect of that heat. So keep that in mind as you are getting your dogs, getting the kids, getting everybody outside, that asphalt very hot. Over the next couple of days, our best rain chance is going to be on Wednesday. It's just a small chance, and that's mainly going to be for northwestern Oklahoma. Though as we head into the weekend, our rain chances really start to go up. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and into Monday. Chief Meteorologist Damon Lane will be in with the details about that rain.